Hi friends, welcome to the channel Dinners. Here we are discussing about microbiology questions and answers. It will be helpful for preparing AIIMS Navodaya Vidyalaya NEEMANS staff nurse exam. And if you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Question starts now. First question.
A non-communicable disease is measles, rabies, diphtheria, diabetes. Correct answer, diabetes. Next question. The group of disease carried by insects is? The group of disease carried by insects is typhoid, jaundice, dysentery, mumps, measles, smallpox, scabies, ringworm, scarlet fever, malaria, filaria, yellow fever. Correct answer, malaria, filaria, yellow fever. Next question. Spirochete is a class of insects, a class of viruses, bacteria, fungi. Correct answer, bacteria. Spirochetes are slender, flexuous and helically coiled bacteria with varying length. The spirochetes Treponema pallidum causes syphilis. Spirochetes are slender, flexuous and helically coiled bacteria with varying length. The spirochetes Treponema pallidum causes syphilis. Next question. Which of the following protects the bacteria from the enzymes present in the external medium? Which of the following protects the bacteria from the enzymes present in the external medium? Slime layer, S layer, flagella, cell wall. Correct answer, slime layer. Many gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria have a regular structured layer called slime layer on their surface. It may protect the cell against ions, pH fluctuation, osmotic stress, enzymes, etc. Many gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria have a regular structured layer called slime layer on their surface. It may protect the cell against ions, pH fluctuations, osmotic stress, enzymes, etc. Next question. Which is the hereditary material in bacteria? Nucleic acid and cytoplasm, nucleic acid and histone, none of these. Correct answer is nucleic acid. Next question. Plasmids represent a group of bacteria, genetic elements, extrachromosomal genetic elements, prokaryotic DNA. Correct answer is extrachromosomal genetic elements. Plasmids are extrachromosomal genetic elements often found in bacteria. Plasmids are extrachromosomal genetic elements often found in bacteria. They are capable of autonomous replication in the cytoplasm of the bacterial wall. Plasmids are capable of autonomous replication in the cytoplasm of the bacterial wall. Next question. In many bacteria, the cell membrane becomes invaginated and folded to form. In many bacteria, the cell membrane becomes invaginated and folded to form. Pili, Cristae, Fimbriae, Mesosomes. Correct answer is Mesosomes. Mesosomes are folded invagination in the plasma membrane of the bacteria. Mesosomes are folded invagination in the plasma membrane of the bacteria. Next question. The main difference between gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria is? The main difference between gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria is? Cell membrane, cell wall, ribosome, mitochondria. Correct answer is cell wall. The main difference between gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria is their cell wall. The cell wall of gram-negative bacteria contains peptidoglycan. Gram-positive bacteria will stain purple because of their thick peptidoglycan cell wall. The main difference between gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria is their cell wall. The cell wall of the gram-negative bacteria contains peptidoglycan. Gram-positive bacteria will stain purple because of their thick peptidoglycan cell wall. Next question. Which of the following is gram-negative bacterium? Which of the following is gram-negative bacterium? E. coli, Bacillus, Streptomyces, Coelicolor, Amycaloptosis, Orientalis. Correct answer is E. coli. E. coli or Escherichia coli, commonly it is a gram-negative rod-shaped bacterium that is commonly found in the lower intestine of the warm-blooded organism. E. coli is the gram-negative rod-shaped bacterium that is commonly found in the lower intestine of the warm-blooded organisms. Next question. Teichoic acid is present in. Teichoic acid is present in cell wall of the gram-positive bacteria, cell wall of the gram-negative bacteria, capsids of virus, protoplasm of mycoplasma. Correct answer, cell wall of the gram-positive bacteria. Teichoic acid present in cell wall of the gram-positive bacteria. Next question. Saline is given a person suffering with cholera because of. Saline is given a person suffering with cholera because of. It causes lysis of bacteria cell wall. Cholera results in severe diarrhea leading to loss of salts. Both option 1 and 2. Saline helps to produce antidotes. Correct answer is cholera results in severe diarrhea leading to loss of salts. Next question. The bacterium Clostridium botulinum that causes botulism is. The bacterium Clostridium botulinum that causes botulism is a facultative anaerobes, an obligate anaerobe, a facultative aerobe, an obligate aerobe. Correct answer is an obligate anaerobe. Obligate means it is necessary. Facultative means it is optional. An obligate aerobe means it cannot make ATP in the absence of oxygen. Obligate aerobe means it cannot make ATP in the absence of oxygen. Where obligate anaerobes means it will die in the presence of oxygen. Where obligate anaerobe means it will die in the presence of oxygen. That is the difference. Next question. In which of the following will you look for E. coli? In which of the following will you look for E. coli? Water, soil, milk, human intestine. In which of the following will you look for E. coli? Correct answer, human intestine. Next question. Motile zygote of Plasmodium occurs in. Motile zygote of Plasmodium occurs in gut of female Anopheles, salivary glands of Anopheles, human RBCs, human liver. Correct answer, in human RBCs. Motile zygote of Plasmodium occurs in human RBCs. Next question. Infection of Ascaris usually occurs by. Infection of Ascaris usually occurs by eating imperfectly cooked pork, tsetse fly, mosquito bite, drinking water containing eggs of Ascaris. Correct answer, drinking water containing eggs of Ascaris. Transmission occurs when Ascaris eggs are swallowed from soil contaminated with human feces or consumed with produce contaminated with soil containing infective eggs. Transmission does not occur from direct person-to-person contact or from fresh feces. Transmission occurs when Ascaris eggs are swallowed from soil contaminated with human feces or consumed with produce contaminated with soil containing infective eggs. Transmission does not occur from direct person-to-person contact or from fresh feces. Next question. Ujiria bancrofti lives in. Ujiria bancrofti lives in muscles, capillaries, lymph vessels, intestine. Correct answer, lymph vessels. Ujiria bancrofti is a human parasitic worm that is major cause of lymphatic filariasis. Ujiria bancrofti is a human parasitic worm that is major cause of lymphatic filariasis. Next question. Trypanosoma causes dysentery, sleeping sickness, plague, malaria. Correct answer, sleeping sickness. Sleeping sickness infected individual experience a disorganized and fragmented 24 hours rhythm of sleep wake cycles, resulting in daytime sleep episodes and nighttime periods of wakefulness. Because of the disruption in the sleep cycles occurs, it is called sleeping sickness. Sleeping sickness infected individuals experience a disorganized and fragmented 24 hours rhythm of sleep wake cycles, resulting in daytime sleep episodes and nighttime periods of wakefulness. Because of the disruption in the sleep cycles occurs, it is called sleeping sickness. Next question. Which of the following disease is caused by protozoan? Which of the following disease is caused by protozoan? Influenza, ringworm, syphilis, kala azar. Correct answer, kala azar. Next question. Who among the following discovered virus? Leeuwenhoek, APD Cantoli, Dimitri Ivanovsky, KM Smith. Correct answer, Dimitri Ivanovsky. Next question. On infection, bacteriophage inject into the host. Proteins, nucleic acid, nucleoproteins, lipids. Correct answer, nucleic acid. Next question. The insect transmitting a virus is known as vector, transformer, collateral host, none of this. Correct answer is vector. Next question. Which of the following does not spread AIDS? Having sex with unknown person, kissing a classmate on lips, transfusion infected blood, taking unsterilized injection. Correct answer, kissing a classmate on lips. Next question. Latest discovered disease, SARS, that is severe acute respiratory syndrome, is due to the following virus. SARS is due to the following virus. Picona DNA virus, retrovirus, corona RNA virus, corona DNA virus. Correct answer is corona RNA virus. Severe acute respiratory syndrome or SARS is a serious form of pneumonia. Infection with the SARS virus causes acute respiratory distress, that is severe breathing difficulty, and sometimes it will cause death. Next question. Bacteriophage is a virus that is parasitic on bacterium, bacterium with a lysed membrane, tiny bacterium, unusually large bacterium. Correct answer is virus that is parasitic on a bacterium. Next question. Cancerous cells are killed by radiations because they are. Cancerous cells are killed by radiations because they are dividing rapidly, deprived of oxygen, starved, mutating fast. Correct answer, starved. Cancerous cells are starved because of radiation is effective. Next question. The nutrient medium without growth hormone is known as. The nutrient medium without growth hormones is known as basal medium, incomplete media, sterilization, full media. Correct answer is basal medium. Next question. From where most of the antibiotics are extracted? From where most of the antibiotics are extracted? Algae, bacteria, fungi, plants. Correct answer, bacteria. Antibiotics are chemicals that kill or inhibit the growth of bacteria and are used to treat bacterial infections. They are mainly produced in nature by soil bacteria and also from fungi. Antibiotics are chemicals that kills or inhibit the growth of bacteria and are used to treat bacterial infection. They are mainly produced in nature by soil bacteria and also from fungi. The question ends here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel, The Nurse. Thank you.